She takes a little while to calibrate, so that's what she's doing now. The two black dots in her dress are ultrasonic sensors. They'll be able to sense the distance between an object and she'll follow it, so I'll see a good demonstration in a second.